Most people think of Rosa Parks as the first person to refuse to give up their seat on a bus in Montgomery, Alabama. Well, we have more. Claudette Colvin, born September 5th, 1939, is a pioneer of the civil rights movement. On March 2nd, 1955, she was arrested for refusing to give up her seat on a bus in segregated Montgomery, Alabama, 9 months prior to Rosa Parks' famous arrest for the same offense. Meet Claudette Colvin.